Hey, to add a back button to the Google Pixel 8a, all you have to do is just go into the settings. Now you will have to scroll until you find system settings. Then you will have to go into the navigation mode and switch from gesture navigation to the free button navigation. And now, as you can see, you can finally go back by using this button. So as you can see, that was really simple. Right now, please subscribe to my channel and leave a like under this video. See you in the next one.